So Malcolm, he just turns around and you can see everything.
Nice of you to join us, Jack.
Oh, this the guard? Can we play now? I'll bet. 10.
Cole. Riz.
I like this. I like this a lot. All in. I'm in your head, man.
Yeah? We'll see about
that. Sure you want to do this?
Oh, I already did.
All right. Showdown, gentlemen.
Full house. Kings and fours.
Hate to do this to you. Kings and tens.
Fuck!
Well played. Got me.
Yeah, I should probably go home now.
You're out. Time to go.
Hey, it's still my deal. At least let me sit at the table, eh?
So, I'll be honest, I don't remember too much from earlier. Do I know you guys from somewhere?
Yeah, we know you all right.
You've had a few wild nights in your time, haven't you, Jack?
More than a few, I'd say. I'll check.
Bet. 50.
He wants it.
There. You mean big guy?
Sure. Let's see what happens. So, remind me. Where are we, exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? Riz.
I'm out.
Screw it. I'm all in.
All right. Let's go for it.
Well, you boys have fun. You coming?
Yeah. Sure. Let's go.
Thank you.
So, take it you heard something quite alarming. That's okay. You take your time.
Where the hell are we?
You've not been leading a very good life.
Who are you?
You've been wasting it. Underachieving.
Tell me what the hell is going on?
You tell me. I'm sure Queenie just told you plenty.
You're in my head.
Well, technically we're far.
And the game, it has something to do with my mind.
The way I see it, you've not been living as well as you could be, Jack. I'm here to change that.
And if I win?
If you win, you stay in control. If not, I take over.